Hey guys, Matalocalypse here. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy. We're back up here in Elfheim Castle. So yeah, we just, it's been a while since I played this one, like almost a week. I'm sorry about that, just been busy with school and everything. But yeah, last time we got the Jolt Tonic and we woke the Prince up, so I don't think there's like anything here we need to like explore to find. I think we've talked to all these guys. Yeah, we've already, you know, that, Atoya, yep. Anything else around here? Because we did get the Mystic Key. I don't think there's anything maybe over here. We can go open the door over here, maybe? Perhaps. Let's wander around the castle here aimlessly for a few. Yay! There we go. Let's go this way. Yay! Just walk along this back wall so we don't leave. And I think, yeah, we come in here and we get the Mithril Hammer, 800 gold, 700 gil, and some bronze gloves. So, I mean, this first door we can open with the magic key. Well, not technically the first. I mean, there's a whole bunch you could have made the first door. But one of many doors we can open with the new magical key we've obtained. So, now that I have that stuff, just go ahead and load, and I'll meet you outside the marsh cave there, I guess. And, I'll go down to the third floor where I showed you where those locked doors were once, and I'll be right back. Alright, we are back here in the marsh cave, and I think I said the third floor, I meant basement 3 or whatever. Oh boy, we come around here and, yeah, looks like we're gonna have to fight some Pisco demons or Psycho demons here, so let's all just kill these guys on screen. Kind of sinister monsters. With only 2 of them, I'm not too worried about them. Otherwise, these guys can be tough. Yeah, and they're attacking Jerry, so that's good. Hit them with a fire. Well, that doesn't do much to him. Yeah, George's Iron Nunchuck, he does do well. Hey, Kramer leveled up. So, yay, level up for him. Hey, a silver armor. We're gonna do, I'll show this off. We'll give this to, actually, George, because, I mean, he needs some defense over our white mage. He gets his butt kicked. And, more Pisco demons, since these guys are fairly tough, I'll show them off, I guess. I need some battles in the videos once in a while. I can't edit them all up. Let's see, let's put, Let's just preemptively heal up. Ow. That's good there. 55 is better than about 86, what they usually do. Preemptive heal was a good idea. At least we'll keep everyone alive. Yes, fire up! Burn! Alright, that takes care of 2 of them. Let's just burn this last guy up. Ow. At least George is okay. Good, they're worth a ton of gold, so if you're low on gold, farm these guys. You can just go back in there and run over those tiles over and over again and farm them again. So, there's another one. And I think we get another new battle. Yeah, preemptive strike with another new enemy, Anacondas, the Evol, or I guess the cousins of the Cobra, the bigger snake. So let's get these guys taken care of. Same strategy, just burn them up here. Let's get a heal going again. These guys, nothing too fancy about them, they're not too strong. Say we're way over level. After this, I think we're gonna... Yeah, we'll go back up to Astos' old castle. Get some more treasure. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I guess we'll use another fire. I just kill these guys. If I ever run low, we can just run back over to, what is that? Provoker or whatever. I think that's... They sell ethers there. I can't remember if, what is it? Cornelius sells them. That should be it. Yay! And for fighting those guys, we get an antidote. Whoop-de-f-din-doo. Oh, wow, that's great, guys. Nice. Junk treasure. Well, we come over here. Nothing! Yeah, we can't do nothing in that room. I think there's nothing fancy in there. Up. And, I don't know if we've ever got to show these guys up. Blood bones here. These are the second-level skeleton we can run into, so I'll just kill these guys. So, yeah, let's use magic. That I don't have. I guess you can attack that crawler, because he can paralyze. He'll probably paralyze our red mage. Nope. I don't think so. We missed? Yeah, I need to do some optimization of equipment and such. Yeah, that's not going to be too bad. We'll take care of that eventually. We're paralyzed. Well, at least we have our red mage and our monk out, so blood bones, he got destroyed. Go up here, and more Pisco demons. Yeah, I'll fight these guys. 2 more of them here. Same strategy, which is burn them up, beat the Actually, you know what? Have him attack this time. And, heal up. Let's see. Ouch. Oh, man. That, they do some good damage. I mean, these guys are tough. Yeah, we got a lot more treasure to go collect, though. So. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's, I think sometimes I like just having Red Mage attack. He's pretty good. Black Mage is good, too. I could have, like, subbed out and had him be, like, a hybrid healer and damager. And I thought about that, but I like having a pure healer for later on because they get some pretty good abilities. So we're done with pretty much all the treasure in here. So I'll go ahead and meet you outside of Astos' old castle or whatever, before, like, right before we killed him already. So I'll be right back there. And we are back at the Western Keep with a real depressing music. Let's talk to Bat for some reason. Key, key, key. Yeah, I think we're getting some good fights over here. Wait, if I can figure out how to get over there. Move, stupid Bat. Yeah, we can go this way. Fancy. Yay, keep going, yeah, down here. There's only one of these doors in here I think we can open up, so. Yay, let's fight, let's see. Wraiths, a new enemy here, a fall form of the ghosts we saw in the sewers, so. I think they're weak to fire, so we'll burn them. And no need to preempt a deal, they can paralyze us. Like that, yeah. Oh, almost got him. I don't know how he dodged three times. Yeah, we can one-shot these things. They're not too tough. I think you can... I mean, no, they ain't even worth silencing them. They're not that tough. I guess if we just took them out right here. Alright, let's open this chest. Hey, we got a falchion. I'm gonna go ahead and equip that on Kramer right away. I like giving him that for the time being. Let's go over here, and uh-oh, another fight with mummies! So we'll kill these guys off. Fire. I do believe the undead is weak against fire. I think these guys can put you to sleep. I'm not too worried about that. Yeah, Jerry's getting so strong they can't even hit him. I like that. We haven't even got to go into, like, the evolved classes yet, but we'll be getting there eventually. Now that I'm out of school, I should be able to pick up the pace, record some more episodes, get back into the groove. So we got the steel gloves here. I'll go ahead and give those to Jerry, I think. Let's see. Yeah, he can use those. Let's go over here. Up. I just stepped on this tile. We'll fight these guys on screen again, because they're good experience. They say more wraiths. Yeah, every time you step on those tiles, you gotta be careful, because you can make them respawn like I did here. No, I'm fighting a potentially tough battle. Not too tough. Now, they go up for the white mage. Yeah, that's bad news. Kill him. Or kill her. Or kill him. That's a lane. Oh, man, come on, let's hurry up. It's not like my college class are particularly hard or anything. It's just, I kind of slacked off this term. Saved a lot of work till the end of the term. I don't really care. It's done now. I should have got at least B's. All three. I took three classes. Not drastic. Oh, we got paralyzed. Nothing too bad, though. I ain't worried about it. Yay! More levels up for Kramer. Okay, yeah, I think everyone else may be max level, I don't know, for their current classes. I could be mistaken. I can't remember if they incorporated a level cap in this game. Oh boy, I'm glad we got a heal off. These guys put us all to sleep, I mean, we could be taking a beating for a while. Hopefully someone wakes up. Alright, yeah, with Fyra though. I mean, if that was Black Mage, I probably would have one-shot him. Yay, ah. Get back up. Crap. Oh, let's just keep hitting him with Fyra. I don't think we have nothing to wake him up. Nope. Just attack. Crap. Alright. There's two left. Cool. Let's blow these guys up. Yay! Alright. And then here we get a power staff. And I'll actually give that to our white mage. I know, we had the Mithril Hammer, but I prefer to use Power Staff on the lane. I've already sold that off or whatever. So I'm going to go ahead and, now that we've got all the treasure here, we got a whole bunch on the old mainland to go collect, I think. So, let's see. Oh, probably, yeah, I'll meet you outside of, outside Castle Cornelia. I will be right back. And we're back. I actually meant we'll be back in Elfheim here, because I needed to heal up at the end there, which I didn't. We also need to go purchase us some level 4 magic. happens. I mean, our broskies are getting up there a high level now, so we can get some pretty good spells. So let's go over here first. Yay! Let's buy us haste. I love haste. That's great. Confuse. That's pretty useful. It works a lot, I'll be honest. And Blizzar, our AoE ice attack. Let's go over to the white magic shop here, too. And I guess we'll pick up, let's get Vox. And, let's see, do we want to get Fear or Null Frost? Yeah, we'll pick up Fear. Or, no, I'm just going to get Null Frost. We could use that more later on. Alrighty, so we've got our magic. Now I'll meet you outside of Castle Cornelia there, so I will be right back. And we are back up here at Castle Cornelia, so I don't think I showed this off on screen the first time, so I'll show you. There's some treasures we can get in here now that we have the Mystic Key, so we come back this way. Over here, let's talk to this little dwarf guy. Yeah, to open the doors. Sweet. Well, let's get some good equipment. Here, we get a saber, a mithril knife, and a cottage. I don't think any of that stuff is particularly useful. Treasure house, yep, that's why we come over here, so let's open this up. We get a tent. Ooh, iron armor, we'll sell that off. And more importantly, we get the nitro powder. Yeah, kind of out of the way. I mean, you can get confused if you don't know this is here. It's like if you didn't like check this out and remember to like come here. It's like, this game could be a little confusing. I mean, there's no official map built into the Game Boy Advance version, I believe. I think you have to get, like, I think there's a version out there, a cheat you can apply to get, I don't know. But if there is a map, I don't really care to use it. It's not that useful, so. Now that we got this treasure here unlocked, there was some in that Chaos Shrine, the very first dungeon we went to. We need to go open up a couple doors over there, so I'll meet you back over there. Alright, we're back to Chaos Shrine. So before I go in, if I get any battles in here, pretty much I'll just edit them out. So this could be like a bunch of like little sides. So if I have like 52 edits in here, it's just because the spawn rate in here seems to be high now since we're overleveled. So let's head over this way first, I think. Up. The only good thing is we should be able to two-shot most, or one-shot everything most. We get battles with weaklings, I really hate going two steps into the battle. Okay, this one I'll show off, because this is a treasure chest battle here, so. Yay, I get to talk longer than 3 seconds before we have to edit out 20 battles next. Alright, we fight some weak gargoyles here guarding this treasure. So what do we get? Ooh, we get the rune blade, which is actually a really good weapon. Let's see here. Place our battle axe. It's effective against spellcasters, and it has high accuracy on it, and look, it has better attack, so let's get that bad boy equipped. We get another awesome sword in here, too, so let's make our way over to that one. And maybe I should have got that like spell that makes all the monsters run. Oh well. Let's keep moving here. Up. We must move onward. Keep going, Seinfeld. Crap. Man, I hate these little cheap battles. Okay, hopefully we can get in here without a big fight. Come on. 1, 2, 3, run. Go. Okay, here's one of the battles we have to fight. Gargoyles. Yay, nothing strong, which just beat the crap out of me. Yeah, I like the way that rune blade looks. And then, yeah, the power staff or whatever. It's a pretty good little weapon there for the light mage. Hey, we get the Werebuster, so I'm going to go ahead and equip that right away on Kramer there. Yeah, it's... Let's see, what did that do for... Oh, no, I should probably show that off, yeah. It's effective against werebeasts, so like werewolves, all sorts of crap. Later on, we run into a few more were-monsters, as I recall. So let's walk over here. Hey, no battle. And we get a gold needle. Let's see, what is that, actually? Nothing too useful, as I recall. Cure stone. Yeah, so petrify. Nothing we're going to be too worried about. Eh, we'll run into that eventually here. But nothing I'm too concerned about. So we got a bunch of crap in our inventory I need to sell off and stuff. We'll do that eventually. Next, I guess I'll go ahead and meet you back at, right outside of Castle Cornelia again before we get on our boat so we can head over to the, next part and move on with the game. So I'll be right back. Alright, we are back. Let's go ahead and take a look at my equipment here, because I went and I sold off excess stuff, and I bought stuff here, so, alright, I went ahead and I picked up 50 ethers, because I like to have a lot. I forgot to sell this dagger, so, I think we can, oh, and I did find out you can, pick up Phoenix Downs also and provoke, so I picked up 10 of those, so, we have, that. I just feel like showing that off. Alright, so, let's make our journey to the next part of the game, so let's sail along. I don't know. Got a buccaneer. I'm not even gonna edit this battle out. Just one-shot this guy. The white mage didn't kill him. Well, that sucks. Let's head up this way. Sorry for clearing my throat there. I'm all, I don't know, congested. Yeah, I'll show this off. These sea battles aren't that bad. I don't know. I don't know if I've ever even shown off the sea Hagians or... Yeah, I'm sure I've shown these guys off. Oh, well, we'll just fight them on the screen. Take 2 seconds. So dry here today. Nothing hotter than crap. Humidity's like 60% and it's 100 degrees today. Ah, oh, I hate the weather. Man, can we please cast fire there? Ugh, oh, so effing annoying. Well, we only got 3 left now. Burn, you little fishman. Oh, wow, that doesn't even really hurt him. Let's just turbocharge this battle. Yay, turbocharge. Alright, good. Alright, let's keep coasting along here. I'll edit out any more sea battles, I guess. Okay, up here. And same with this. I'll edit out any battles we get on our way to the next destination. This way, I do. Freaking monsters. I hate getting ambushed on the way over here. Okay, let's go. Yeah, this is the right way, so... Let's go over here. Hopefully no battle. I'm just gonna show this one off. One little snake. Wow, a cobra. Alright. Let's kill him. We've arrived at Mount Duergar. I don't know. Let's talk to some dwarfs, I guess. That's Lolly Ho. Let's go see what these guys are up to. Some treasures in here. Hey. We crystal eye, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh no, we already killed that, so that rumor isn't true, buddy. We've already helped. We haven't been your smithy friend. Yeah, we heard that already. Maybe I talked to him. I don't know. Let's see. Okay, that's enough of these stupid dwarves. Here's the smithy. Legendary adamantium, huh? We'll keep an eye out for you. Well, that's not good. What is this guy saying? Yeah, that sound generic. Uh-oh. Can we go in here? Here's this little guy. Lolly Ho. Lolly Ho. I don't know. Are they like English dwarfs? Let's go down here. Now here's an inconspicuous little spot down here. Anything over here we can do? Let's see. Let's go over here first. Let's raid this treasure. Oh, we get the worm killer. We get ether. Is that worm killer even worth equipping? I can't remember. Let's see. Yeah, it is. It's better. So we use that for now. Great helm. Yeah, we got a whole bunch of goodies out of the dwarf cave down here. Mithril mail. 575 Morgil. And another cottage. So let's equip on screen and just do this. Optimal. 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 Alright, that's how we pass down. This is still nothing too complex right now. And what's this little guy here? Well... Find out next time when we play more of Final Fantasy. This is the Metalocalypse. Have a good one.